a samurai's head were to be suddenly cut off, he should still be able to perform one more action with certainty.
My name is Stephanos. When you train as a fighter, you have a specific purpose. I'm going to do this to strengthen my body, to flex in my body, to work on my explosiveness or its endurance. But I have a purpose. What is the specific purpose that I train myself for? And that is to fight. Assume that I have already prepared myself, that whatever, every technique has become an instinct, and then I test myself in the ring.
Time to fight, and there's a time not to fight. You fight me now, he dies, we all die.
Well, you're for sure gonna die.
My favorite author is Homer. The Iliad. Wow. When Zeus, God Zeus, is on Mount Olympus with the rest of the gods, and they're looking below through the clouds, and the Greeks and the Trojans are slaughtering, killing each other. And I don't know who it was, one of the warriors, I think it was maybe Achilles, and it's like, Father Zeus, why? Why all this destruction? Why all this killing? Why all this suffering? And Zeus looked below, and he's like, son, I do this because I love you. I do this because I want to make a stronger man.